A gazillion fonts in Canva, and you still can't find the one. Hi, I'm Hadas and welcome to Tip Talk. In this episode, I'd like to show you how easy it is to upload a font into Canva. This can be done only with a pro account. Let's dive in. In this episode, I'd like to show you how easy it is to upload a font. One important thing to know about uploading a font is that you must have a pro account to do so. You have two options. You can either do this from your editing page or go to your home page and click on Brand Kit. In this case, I'd like to show you how we can do this from the editing page straight to our design. All I have to do is click on my text box and then go to the fonts menu up here, click on that, and then you will scroll down and see that you have this option to upload a font. Once you click on that, you will be redirected to your brand kit. Here you will just click on upload a font, and then you will just be redirected to wherever you saved your downloaded font. I'll click on mine. And then you will get this pop-up window that you'll have to confirm the following things: that you acknowledge that you own this font and you have the right to use it for your intended purposes. So I'll just click on yes, upload away, and it will just take a few seconds and my file will be uploaded. Now here's a nice pop-up that I'm very happy that happened. You have to know that if you downloaded the font as a zip file, you will have to unzip it before you upload it to Canva. So let me just take care of that. Okay, so I unzipped it and now it's uploading my font, and I will see it down here under my uploaded fonts. Do notice that the three file types that Canva supports are OTF, TTF, and WOFF. And now I can either add it to my brand fonts if I wish. There it is. And let's go back to the design and see where we can find it. You can find it right here under your brand fonts as the uploaded fonts. All I have to do is click on it and there you go. Super simple.
That's it. Thank you very much for joining me. If you uploaded any interesting fonts, we'd love to see them in the comments below, so feel free to share it with us and inspire us all. I'll see you all in the next Tip Talk. Bye-bye.
Wow, thank you, Hadas, for these precious tips. And thank you for watching this video until the end. I have two playlists right here for those of you who want to go a bit deeper and keep learning. This one right here is a collection of step-by-step Canva tutorials. And this one gathers all of our Canva Space webinar recordings where Canva experts teach about all sorts of topics.